Gotta plant some traps.
Thank you. Okay.
Holy shit, Dick.
Looks like I missed all the fun.
Yeah. Next time, I drive the truck. You fight the freakers.
Yeah, brother.
Okay, just pull it over there.
All right, you got it.
All right, that's it. Head back to camp. I'll meet you there.
All right.
And, booze man.
Drive carefully. What do you think? That I'm gonna blow myself up?
On the truck. I'll radio you when it's ready.
Thank you. I'm ready when you are.
Deke, you sure you want to do this?
They're coming, Ricky. Unless we take him out first.
You're right. Okay, Ricky out.
Funds on that, just so you know. We offer a 30-day money-back guarantee, so as long as you never bring it back. Now, I'm not vouching for that. Good one. Yep. Good choice. Okay. Yeah, good. All right. Don't be such a stranger.
Hey, how's it going, Deke?
Hey, Joe.
All right. See you later, Deke.
You here to buy something?
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? I'm a busy guy, Deke. Okay. See you around.
Let me get the gate.
Looks like everything's set.
Yeah.
Rookie rigged this up for the steering wheel. We drive right up to the front door, jump. Goodbye, Militia.
Okay, well, you sure you want to do this? I mean, it's a long way to drive with only one arm.
Asshole.
Look, Boozer, you and I both know this is probably a one-way trip.
Yeah. Then I won't have to drive back. Fuck yeah, I want this. But there's just one thing. Only a couple of bikers pull a dumbass stunt like this.
Just us.
Yep.
We're gonna do this or what?
Goddamn stream. Looks like Ricky's coming after all.
What's up, Deke? Nice jacket. Looks good on you.
Ricky, Addie. I appreciate it, but Boozer and I are really gonna take care of some stuff.
Word gets around. Your speech touched more people than you thought, Deke. I told you, you can't do this alone.
Man, this is crazy.
Oh, don't worry. They're not doing it for you. They're doing it for him.
Listen up! The plan is simple. Boozer and I are gonna hit the north gate, we're gonna blow it to hell. Now that's gonna pull everyone at the south gate. But what you gotta do is just follow Ricky. Yeah? Are we ready?
Are you two ready?
Let's go.
Listen, I'm gonna radio when we hit the bridge. Don't go in until then.
All right! Let's do this!
God damn it, loser. God damn it.
Someone help me.
I am going to kill every goddamn one of you.
Please, help me. Please, so much. Help me.
Sarah. I gotta get to Sarah. Shit. Oh, I gotta find a way past these guys.
Sniper, I gotta be on the tower. Gotta get past these guys. Almost there. Gotta keep going.
Both to hell?
God damn it. You hear that? Hurry up.
There. It's good to go.
How many is that?
Enough.
Let's get back to the colonel. Come on.
Captain Sirikosi, reporting in. How many explosives did you set? Captain, we didn't have time to set them all.
Thank you.
Almost there, Schizo. Almost there. There it is.
Fire!
Now I got it.
Where's that goddamn detonator?
Fuck you, man. I ain't getting strapped in here.
Come on, you know, we follow orders. That's how it has to be. Where the fuck is it?
Show you with my bare hands. You got that?
Onto something, Schizo. There was a time when I would have, dragged you out into the shit. And I would have left you to the freaks. But hey, I'm not gonna do that. You wanna know why? Because they would tear you limb from limb. But you know what? They wouldn't enjoy it.
Shut up, all of you! I know what's happening out there! Out there! Outside the Ark! But it's out there! We are safe in here. Nothing can touch us. Do you hear me? God has ordained this place. This is consecrated ground. We are safe in this place. We are safe. I don't know when or why, but I saw something a month ago, maybe. I felt something I hadn't felt in a long time, and I know that a lot of you might have felt the same way, and I think that if we just can.
Deacon?
I'll have your side on. Sit. Let him go, Colonel. It's all over. Your militia is done. Would you like some tea? I'm sure you would. Sarah, would you pour the Drifter a cup of tea? The Ark was our only hope. You realize that, of course. When the world was cleansed, it was the only thing that would allow us to rebuild. Everything was here. Protected. Saved by the grace of God. We never did find someone to play the piano, though, did we? That doesn't matter now. When all this is gone, there'll be nobody left to hear the music. You've destroyed us. You destroyed everything we worked for.
No, Colonel, you did. When you started this holy war. You know, given the choice between you and the freaks, I'm gonna have to go with them, because at least when they kill, they're just looking for a meal, and they don't kill unarmed women.
No! Could you set up a triage tent over there?
Hey.
Hey, there's a cave entrance over there. You'll find supplies and bandages. Get some men. Go.
You, let's go.
Ricky! Addie.
Does anyone hear me? I can help. I'm a doctor.
It's over. Everyone that wasn't killed or wounded by the blast pretty much just gave up. Where's Boozer?
Move it! Ricky, I need some help over here!
The north gate! The south gate! Move!
Ricky!
Yeah.
Hey! Hope you save some for me.
Boozer.
Sorry I'm late.
No.
Yeah.
No.
I jumped.
No, what the fuck?
Before I ran out of bridge.
I saw the truck.
No. I felt the blast wave. Even under 10 feet of water. Now that was a ride. What? You didn't think I'd blow myself up, did you? Then who'd be around to bust your balls?
I would.
Hey! Oh!
Hey!
Little sister. Oh. Yeah, long story. So, I hear someone's been looking for you.
What?
Kind of wouldn't shut up about it.
Yeah, don't listen to him. It was really more his idea than...
Ricky! Addie! Which one of you is driving me out of this shithole?
Yours, brother.
So I hear that you're staying on to rebuild.
Not all the colonel's ideas were bad. Just a batshit crazy one.
You're the second person to tell me that.
Who else? Corey? You know what? Fuck that dude.
Hey.
He left us here to rot.
If it wasn't for him, we'd all be dead.
Whatever, man. And I think we'll try this again without all the army man bullshit.
Hey. You're gonna miss my speech.
Nah, I wouldn't say I'm gonna miss it.
Brother.
We did it. You did it.
Ah, man, you know, I gotta admit for a second there, I thought that you were,
You gonna blow myself up? I told you I got shit to do. Give him hell, brother.
Yeah, here goes.
Chuck would be proud.
Did it.
We did it. Come here.
See? Good things happen when you stop and light a candle.
Well, this is sort of more of a bonfire, but...
Right.
Yeah.
Never seen you give a speech before.
Oh, come on. It ain't gonna be a speech.
Okay.
Yeah.
Shit. That's enough of that.
What does it mean that they're all getting quiet?
Oh, yeah. They're waiting for you.
God,
it's your cue.
Son of...
I know we got a lot of rebuilding to do. So I'm gonna keep this short. Look, I'm not a leader.
Yeah, right.
No, I don't care what you say, I'm not. But, you've done something here today. We've done something. We banded together to fight. Not because some asshole told us to.
because it was the right thing to do. And you know what? We won. Yeah, I've seen you struggle to rebuild. I've seen you fight to save lives, to keep people safe, keep people fed. I've seen you sacrifice everything that you have, everything that you are, to make the world a better place. And see, that's why we're still here. That's why we're still here. Because if we don't have hope for a better life, or for a future that matters, yeah, how do we fight for it?
Yeah.
You know, Iron Mike, he once said to me that we make the world what it is by what we do. What did we do? Huh? What are we going to do? See this? This is the first step.
I thought you weren't gonna give a speech.
Yeah, I screwed up.
Right, or an outlaw biker.
Outlaw biker, huh? Are you ready to ride, old lady?
I don't know, it depends. Where are we going?
Wherever the hell we want.
And I don't think I'll ever be the same.